Try not to touch it.
Right. This might be something. It appears he was traveling too, just like us. He has bus and train tickets in his pocket. And he looks like he might be Indian. He's carrying Indian money on him. I'm guessing he's not from this town. Oh. Look at this wound. He's got a gaping hole here, right in his upper chest. This must be what killed him.
Hang on. Why isn't there any blood coming out? With a fatal chest wound this big, there should be blood gushing everywhere. Unless, of course, this is no ordinary murder. Looks like things are about to get messy. We've got to get to the bottom of this. It's time to search him. Take off his clothes.
What happened to his body? There are tons of holes all over this guy. He's like that cartoon cheese you see on Tom and Jerry.